Can I power this light bulb with lemons? Let's find out on Lunch Lab. For this, we'll need lemons, some zinc screws or nails, 5 pieces of copper, 6 alligator clips, and tiny 3.6 volt LED holiday light. And remember, kids, safety first. To make our lemon batteries, we'll need to put 1 screw and 1 copper piece into each lemon. This is how it works. The lemon juice provides a low voltage, about 0.9 volts. The nail and copper act as a positive and negative charge, making it your very own makeshift battery. Our light bulb needs 3.6 volts, so in theory, we'll need 4 lemons to power it up. But since the range of voltage in lemons is 0.7 to 1 volt, let's do 5 just in case. Next, we'll use the alligator clips to connect each lemon battery. We'll clip 1 positive of 1 battery to the negative of another battery. Okay, let's hit the lights. And if I've done this right, there should be... Look at this. It actually worked. That is 100% lemon power. Wow.
Acceptable!
Well, that's it, you guys. I'll see you next time on Lunch Lab.